The Princess Who Never Smiled. There was once a princess who never laughed. She didn't even smile, because her father loved her so very much and because it pained him to see her like this. He promised that whoever could make the princess smile could marry her. Clowns, jugglers and all other performers came to the palace. But no matter how much they tried, the princess never smiled. Near the castle lived a very honest but simple and very clumsy man named Jack. He lived with his mother and they were very, very poor. One day Jack's mother told him to go and seek the work. The young man managed to get a job as a helper in an ivory that stood beside the castle. After the first day of the work, the owner of the ivory, by way of payment, gave Jack a dozen eggs which the young man carried on his arms. Jack was so delighted that he went running happily home, but right in front of the castle where the princess stood at the window, he slipped, fell on the ground and broke all the eggs. The princess saw this, but she didn't smile. Back home, Jack's mother told him, "You foolish boy, if you had put the eggs in your hat, you wouldn't have broken them." "Next time I will do that, mother," Jack promised. The next day, after a long, hard day of work, Jack was given a piglet as payment. Remembering his mother's word, he decided to put that in his hat and went off to the home. But in front of the castle, the piglet wiggled his way out of the hat and managed to escape. When Jack ran after him, he fell into the puddle of mud and got filthy dirty from head to toe. The princess was watching from the window, but still she didn't smile. As he went home dripping with mud, his mother scolded him and said, "Oh Jack, what am I going to do with you? Why don't you tie a rope to the piglet?" "I shall do it next time, Mom," Jack said. The next day, Jack worked even harder. So his boss decided to give him a very big fish to bring home for dinner. Just as he promised, Jack tied a rope to the fish and pulled it along the road to his home. When the cats of the town smelled the fish, they came running and nibble by nibble they ate it up, and Jack didn't even notice. Though this was a very funny sight indeed, as he once again passed by the princess with just the spine of the fish tied to the rope, she didn't even smile. The mother once again was very upset and said, "Why didn't you carry the fish, my silly boy?" "Next time I will do it, Mom," replied the boy. The next day, Jack worked harder than ever before and he was given a cow to take home. He remembered the promise that he made to his mother. So Jack got under the cow, lifted her on his shoulders and tried to carry her home. This was the funniest of all. This time the princess, who was watching from the window, laughed and laughed and laughed. She simply couldn't stop laughing. The king was delighted and he called Jack and his mother to the palace, where they were received with a big party. Jack married the princess and they went to live in the castle. The princess would always laugh with him, and they both lived happily for the rest of their lives.